First, it calls upon the power of God.
Yes, that means God is fighting on your behalf.
Man and woman of God. So basically, let me give you an illustrative example. And if you going out and if you dealing with a situation, a health situation, before you go to the doctor, you start praying to God. And God says in Psalms 103 and 20, when you call my name, he says that I will send angels out who hearken to my voice, and they'll make certain you're moving and treading on a smooth surface. They'll make certain that you will be blessed. Psalms 103 and 20, that my angels hearken to my voice. And men and women of God, everything in the Bible is a spiritual, legal asset and powerful as a battering ram to break down the works of the devil.
Secondly, reason to pray, it fills and builds us up.
Basically, it fills our soul, men and women of God. I want you to think about
eating an apple.
I'm saying apples because that's what comes to my spirit. But it can be anything. As you consume the fruit, men and women of God, sooner or later, you're going to get filled with the fruit. And once you get filled with the fruit will be translated into power. The fruit will be translated as it goes through your digestive mechanisms. The fruit is going to be transported into strength. That's how the word of God operates. When you pray and when you ingest that word of God, what it does, men and women of God, it matriculates in your body and it goes all to the levels of your spirit, man, that the eye can't see, and it builds you up. So when the enemy says you're going to fail, you say, I bind and rebuke you. You're a liar and the devil is a liar too, and the truth ain't in neither one of y'all.
Next, it puts faith into action.
Faith in the action, perfectly said. And Lady Catherine said, I like how you came up with that. Faith into action. Men and women of God, a lot of times, people have faith, but they don't know how to put it into action. People have ingenious ideas. People have things that God give them, but they don't know how to put faith into action. Faith in the action, men and women of God, is the gas and the oil that start making your car move. You know, when you take that faith and put it into action, men and women of God, somebody like Moses can come out the desert with a stick in his hand and can walk in the most powerful palace made of gold, silver, platinum, nickel, copper with the finest silks and silver and tell Pharaoh, thus says the Lord, let my people go. And Pharaoh ain't got no other choice but to bow down.
Lastly, it gives God the glory and praise.
That's our whole mechanism. Men and women of God, when we do stuff, we do it for God. We don't do it for man. We ain't trying to compete with nobody. When Moses walked in there, the first thing the devil did, Moses took his staff and laid his staff on the floor. And when he laid his staff on the floor, Pharaoh, oh, I got magicians too. They laid down, I got about three or four of them. They decide they go lay theirs on the floor and theirs go turn into a snake too. But the snake that Moses laid the staff down, he ate they snakes up. You ain't got to compete with nobody. You're a child of God and you great by yourself. So men and women of God, that's the difference between the authentic, the real, and the candy-coated watered down. So men and women of God, so all these magicians who they tried to bring up against Moses, they failed. That's why we need to continue to pray and praise and worship and learn and know his name. During this holiday season, men and women of God, you need to establish you some stocking stuffer. Lady Catherine Self, daily devotional. I mean, that thing is piping hot. Woo, man, you need that in your life. Lady Catherine Self, and when you read this book, it's going to fill you with the Holy Spirit. So men and women of God, you better act quick before she be done sold out You need to praise and worship God while you have a chance. This is a good companion for the Bible. Lady Catherine Sepp's Daily Devotional, Manual of Spiritual Life. You start your day out with it, and it makes sure your whole day is nice and smooth.